The game decided to glitch out. Let me make sure that video uploaded. Alright, we're back, everyone. I'm sorry about that. Making sure. Confirm. Do I want to confirm this mission? Okay.
I'll stay with our ride, Captain. Make sure nothing happens to it.
Good. There is a temple on the island. What I seek is likely in there. No chance of staying dry today.
Wow. Look how luscious and green. Okay, I don't know where I'm going right now. I gotta shut my bedroom door again because someone and the dogs keep opening it. And hopefully this time it will stay shut. And everything will be good. So it says I gotta get up there. Oh my gosh, Connor, climb. Dude, for real. You're making your mother look bad. We need to get up there. Come on. How do you expect... Wait a minute. Bingo. We'll climb up here. I'm gonna see if his party is still open or not, and I might join it, but I'm kind of very hesitant.
Kid's treasure is probably inside that pyramid. There must be an easier way.
Thank you.
No small wonder this temple has not collapsed yet. I need to find a way back up to the treasure room.
No swan diving off that.
Should hold.
That doesn't mean they will. Connor, you better be careful with all that sliding, you little... Alright. I'm gonna grab a piece of pie real quick, everyone. I'll be right back. Wait, it's loading. Alright, I'm back. Sorry that took so long. But now, we should have a sword. A very odd looking sword.
I owe this great honor, Captain.
The letters you speak of, what are they?
Oh, now you want to know. Captain Kidd's letters, boy. He hid a great treasure somewheres and sent letters to four of his crewmen along with a strange piece of leather. If you find the men, you'll find the scallywag. It's that easy, tis.
May I see them?
You might be a captain, but you're not too bright, are you? I'll barter with them. You give me some trinkets I like, and I'll give you a letter. Building my own treasure cache, see?
Trinkets? Like what? Where?
Use your imagination, Captain. There's interesting swag all over the frontier.
This is a big-ass sword.
What you got for me? If you've been trying to run a rig, I won't have it. Find some more!
Alright, I'm gonna go... Let me look. There's the naval mission. Okay, so I need to head up here. There's another homestead mission, so we're gonna head up there and do the homestead mission again. Alright. But before we do the homestead mission, I personally wanna look. At one of the swords. I wanna look at the sword we got on our hip. Because it looks a lot more different than the PS3 version. Let's look around here. I want to see what this is. So, who's actually dead? One person out of four or five. These are guns. Those are blunt weapons. So I'm gonna assume it might be this right here. Hold on. I might have to buy another sword in order to look at this sword. Wow, he looks very out of place. Well, actually, maybe not so much. I don't know. We'll go into Boston or whatever and check this out. I'm gonna look at all the outfits and see if I got Captain Kidd's outfit. Yes, I did. Captain? No, that's not it. Complete all of the... Oh, that's how you unlock it. Okay. Well, wait, what was that? The original what? Where's the Captain Kidd? Captain Kidd. Oh, Achilles' original outfit. Okay. So, I'm gonna stroll around like this for a little while. We got ourselves a sword. We got ourselves... a gun. Let's put our gunsmanship and all this other stuff into place. Well, this place has really come to life again. We're gonna see where we actually have to go. Oh, wrong button. Let me look. The frontier. Actually, we're gonna go down here and do this mission. Wow, this coat. This whole thing does not fit the environment. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go back and change my outfit back, because this... He looks very out of place. Hang on, lady. Let's see here. Yep, I'm headed in the right path. We're gonna go back to the original outfit we had on. of the fucking morning to you. Even I dare not say who I am today, but I show you the way. Rain, rain, go away. Horse, if you cannot jump that, I am going to be very disappointed. Hold on, laddie. I'm coming to help you.
Stop!
I'm gonna fucking scalp you, lad. You better be fucking running. Don't make me chase you down. You're not gonna fucking like it. You piece of shite. Why are you breaking into a young lady's house? Are you trying to steal her knickers? Get on! Oh my gosh. Oh, you fucking me shit. You didn't even give me time. Okay, everyone, it's not giving me enough time. That's the most bullsnat thing I've ever seen. Three, two, one. Sprint. A little closer, come on.
Please, mister, don't hurt me. Begging your mercy.
Oh. Oh, you want to strike me? You want to strike me, okay. You know what, I got a special gift for you, bro. Come on. Just for you. Know what it is? You're gonna be lynched.
What's the trouble, Connor? Saw you tear past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What? Oh, the women. Is everyone all right?
You should have been there.
What?
I told you to head back. Didn't I need you?
Since when is a skinny runt like you safe out in the bush alone?
If Diana's hurt, I swear you'll be the one paying.
Sam Jones is going on now. Okay. Where am I at? I'm right here. I'm in between two missions. We'll go with this one just because,
thank God you are here. Prudence is missing. She went out to gather some things this morning and never returned. I'm worried sick. What if she's hurt?
I will find her.
The dog might help track her down. He has a good nose. Come on, boy!
Oh my gosh. They're literally... Hold on, everyone... Right now, I don't. You guys probably can't see it, but they're deliberately bullying.
I don't understand why she wants so damn much of the stuff.
Hold on. Everyone, hold your horses. everyone, I apologize. Okay, we're back. I am so sorry for the delay.
Connor, anything yet?
We gotta find this dude's wife before she dies. She'll probably die from hypothermia or something worse. Bear attack, wolf attack. We can't sugarcoat this crap. This man needs us. I saved his life once. Where am I going? I'm gonna be starting up a Twitch account soon. Going.
She picked some here. She can't be far. We should split up to cover more ground.
Oh, there it is. got a bear.
Thank you so much, Connor.
All right. I saved your life.
What might have happened if you had not arrived?
Hold on.
I saw some primrose growing there.
I'm going to put you here real quick. I want this bear. Can I not take the bear? Fine, then.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for a long time now. I read that evening primrose encourages fertility. I'm sorry, this is not a proper conversation given the circumstance.
I understand. Not another word on the matter.
Prudence! Where are you?
You're not hurt, are you? I hope not.
Prudence! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Once again. Hello, Connor.
Hello.
Is something the matter?
No, nothing that need worry you.
I would not pry, but please know that if there was anything I could do to help, I would.
It's all right. Connor already knows half of it. As you know, we've been trying to have a child, Connor, for a long time. Thus far, we've not been blessed even once. It takes its toll after a time.
You must not force such things. Nature will grant you with the young one when the time is right.
We hope you're right, Connor. At the very least, we are at peace here.
And that's all you really need is peace. All right, let's go do these missions here. Hello, viewer. Feel free to say hello. Like and subscribe also if you're new. And don't forget about the notification bell.
Need your help.
Really? Oh,
you need some sense knocked into you.
Oh. Oh, no. Come on.
I may set you straight. I'm gonna
beat you senseless.
No. Oh my gosh.
You need some sense knocked into you.
Oh my gosh, I'm failing so bad. Come on, stop fighting already. Jeez. No. No.
You need some sense knocked into you.
All right, I think I got this.
Sense knocked into you.
Oh, I got it now.
I'm gonna beat you senseless.
No, you're not. You're not gonna beat anyone senseless.
I might set you straight. I might set you straight.
Got you now. Come on.
Come on.
Break it up.
Grace.
Break it up. Come on. You know better.
Come on, scapegrace. Only way to
he's
show you
he's coming to you.
Fighting like children, really? Inner fiend in the fight again? Oh, guys, come on. Grow up. You're fucking all your pieces of shit. Or Scotsman? I don't even know. I think you're fucking Irish. You're nothing but a coward.
You all right? There's no need for this.
Yeah. He's a blockhead.
And you're a sorry excuse.
Just need some time is all.
For a fucking Irishman. You piece of shite. You think you know what's best, lad. But you don't. You dishonor your family, your friends. Talking about how you want to beat him up.
You're not angry, Godfrey?
Me? Not at all. Terry's just got himself a temper, and I won't let him get away with it. It's really no trouble. He'll calm down. The runt couldn't do much damage anyway.
Does this happen often?
I was just telling Lance how I can set that calendar by these events. It's really not a worry, Connor. But I appreciate your concern.
Appreciate the concern, my ass. You don't fight your friends or comrades. That's not okay. Next mission. Come on, next mission. According to this, it looks like it is right here, everyone. Wait, what is this? Hold on, everyone. All right. Oh, I can't talk to you?
Haven't seen Kenny.
You're the first aid girl, okay. Shut the door, Sierra. Get in here. Let's go. Quit opening the door, Sierra. I love you to death, baby girl. Alright, so we gotta go here. You're allowed in here, Sierra. Don't be upset. It's okay. You just gotta learn how to shut the door, that's all. Wait, I need to zoom out. Okay, there we go. We're gonna go this way. I gotta text someone. Good night. Real quick. Hold on, everyone. That's not my phone. Where the heck is my phone? What the heck? There it is. Okay. All right, let's go. Let's go. Damn, I can't get up there. Okay, oh wait, I know exactly where we are, which means... That means there should be a rock climbing wall right over here. Yeah, that's death. I think I would have been better just jumping into the water. Sierra, do you want my pie crust? There you go, baby. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, well.
All of these messages. There we go. Alright, everybody, I'm gonna leave this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you all, you dudes and dudettes, in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're brand new. And don't forget about that notification bell. Peace.